Hi. My name is Parsnip, and I'm going to be working on my free stacking. Mother's going to try to get me to free stack by working with the clicker. And I am going to try to appease her so that she will leave me alone so that I can go back to chasing my brothers and sisters around and barking at neighbors.
Why I hit the facing the wrong way, I don't know. But, anyway. First I'm going to be clicking her for moving backwards when I say backwards and forwards when I say step up. And we're going to do this sound stitch. Ready, Parsnip? Back. Doesn't matter if she moves 1 foot, 2 foot, 3 foot, 4 foot. As long as 1 foot of her body moves backwards, she's getting rewarded. Back. Nice. Back. Good. This is just, it's good to teach them back and step up so that you can arrange them in the ring without having to do it by pushing the body. It's easier to do it in the ring. Watch. Back. Back. Nice. Step up. Yes. Good girl. Doesn't have to be perfect. Just moving your body in space. Good girl. Who's that? It's the Lower Cape Coffee Service. Yay! Back. Yeah, good girl. Step up. Nice job. Good girl. Okay. Now I'm going to click you for... Well, now I'm going to try to work on shaping a stack. Step up. Step up. Your mother's annoying you. Back, 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 back. There's a fly landing on you, which is distracting to me, and I'm sure it is to you as well. Patience, stop! Step up. One thing I have a problem with this girl is getting her to realize that she can move her front end and she can leave her back end there. Because sometimes if I want her to stretch her out a little bit. I try to pull her forward by having her step to the front. That's actually pretty good stack. Stay. And I have bad luck because she moved her back feet. And I think a lot of people's dogs do that. So what I need to work on with her, and this is more like a journal for me, this isn't instructive in any way, I realize. I just need to work on creating some hind end awareness in her so that she knows that she can move her back end independent of her front. Back. So you ever get them into a perfect stack and then suddenly some pushy, I'm not sure what I was thinking when I said that, you know, professional handler or something will try to back, tell you that you need to move, you need to step up, or you need to do this or that, back, and you've already gotten your dog into a perfect thing. Well, you know, most people would just say, forget it, I'm staying where I am, but I'm too much of a chicken to do that, so then I usually do move my dog, and then I screw my dog up. Dog will have been in a great stack, and that's probably why the person told me to move my dog. That's because they saw that it looked too nice. Yeah. Beep beep. Watch. So anyway, that's for teaching them, getting them in a nice stack, and then having them break it up and try to get it in again. Back. 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 So-and-so's making us move. Uh-oh. Step up. Here. Step up. So-and-so's making us move again. Here. Step up. Step up. You know who's really good at this? Good girl! That's pretty decent. That's pretty decent. I'll fiddle with it. But if you did that, I would be happy with that. If you went from really nice to so-so, I would take it. I would just take what I have. And I would say, someone's a very good girl. Parsley. Teeth? Girl. I like your skirt. Beep, 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 beep. I like your little skirt. I like your little skirt. Okay. Whee! Silliness. Back. Oh, hurry up. Back. Back, back. Hurry up. Don't be mean. Step up. Yeah, good job. Good job, Stay. All I really have to do is this one leg. And beep, beep. If the judge is here, then I can say, all right, this is what I've got right here. And, you know, it's passable. Now, okay, good girl. Then we go to lead. I like to do almost all my training off leash because I don't like to rely on the leash to yank and tug my dog around and shape it the way that they are. I'd rather have their brain do that. Here. But the reality is she will be on a leash. So, obviously she has to be used to working on a leash as well. And I don't really use it much in the terms of, you know, propping her up with it. I like to, it's more or less just hanging here. But, you know, they have to be on leash, so. That's the one time when I do use it, when it's setting the back. So you always have to make sure you have to pull it. And then I try to minimize it. I'm almost out of yummies. That will be the end of our training, because we only train when it's fun and yummy. Right? We only train when it's fun and when it's yummy. It must be fun and yummy. Must be very fun and yummy. Ready? Uh-oh, someone missed. I'm not sure who missed. Uh-oh, step up. Step up. See? She steps up with her back. She just doesn't get up. Back. There you go. Step up. Back. Good. Step up. Things are falling apart here. If we were in the ring right now, we'd be in trouble. There you go. Good girl. Just keep it together. Okay, watch out. It's a judge. This is Mommy playing dodgeball. Mommy doesn't have any friends. And Mommy has nobody to play with except the dogs. And so let's let's play. Good girl. Good girl. Here comes the judge. Okay? Here comes the judge. Watch. Uh-oh. Pay attention. Beep, beep. Good girl. Hey, look. You see this? You didn't see it. I'm on the wrong side of you. I keep getting on the wrong side of you. But, you know, it's good to learn how to do it on both sides. Even though it will never, ever happen. Sometimes there's, like, a weird show where you have to, you know, where the judge does weird patterns and stuff, and so, step up, step up, back, step up, yeah, good girl, that's pretty good, your rear's not right, but it's definitely good, it's definitely better, it's better than not moving on our shoulders to the boot, back, 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 lie down, roll over. Where's the belly? Where's the belly? Where's the belly? Okay. Who has the belly? Alright, let's see what this looks like. Here, first name. Stay. 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 Okay. Stay. Watch. Beep, 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 beep. Beep, good girl. Ready? Watch. Beep, good girl. It's yummy. Okay.